Requirements for dogs entering the U.S. from out of the country will change August 1st. U.S. Customs and Border Protection made the announcement today that with this change, dogs must appear to be healthy, at least 6 months old, microchipped, and have a CDC dog import form receipt. Proof of rabies vaccination might also be required. According to the CDC, dog rabies isn't controlled in more than 100 countries. Federal officials say these regulations will help protect the health of people and their pets.